Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Umber Bay and the new district of Hilltop Heights. Now, at the end of the episode, you saw me fiddling with this, and I eventually did get it, and I made it level and up on elevated platforms, and it actually looks really nice like that. I might do something similar on the other end and maybe redo the other tram lines to be able to have that. So, as for today, we need to get this side built out, though. So, I really am tempted, though, to smooth areas like this out and, like, right there. But I just wish there was a way that I could make it look nicer. That's all. That's all I want, is to make it look nicer. So, but anywho, let us start in. We need a road out here and then the customary three. We'll again go the customary three and then have it come back down and link up. Even though at this point, one and then the three and then up over three. Three and then up, and then I think we'll have this just connect like that to keep kind of the flow of things. A thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Advised to stay in out door. Another one over, and that is too steep. We'll have it come out to there and then head back up. Yeah, there's gonna have to be some terraforming on some of this. Just that is way too steep for much, so, and some of the things are cutting out too. That's like really steep, although if I fix it, it might not be any better. I have cool idea for this though. If we go up to like right there and then just, nope, that's too steep. can have it connect right there, though. That actually goes into an elevated, which is interesting. It's just too steep to go down the hill. It'd have to go all the way out down to there before it would be okay. Damn. Okay, well, let's start from this side, then. That's right there is too steep. And that right there is too steep. Okay, then. Well, this has turned out to be a little bit of a fiasco. We do need to smooth some of this out. So that we can have more stuff here. Or just make it look nicer. Because that rough transition, because the road just appeared there, it's actually pretty terrible. So I do want to fix that, if nothing else. If I can't put anything here, I'll be fine with that. But I want to fix this transition right here. Oh gosh, and showing the underground, which is kind of skewing my view a little, which kind of sucks. Like right here, it just transitions into such a steep section so quick that it just doesn't look very good. And like up here too, it does look like it's going to try to pull out some thunderstorm warning for the coming days. So citizens are advised to stay. I just need a bigger tool to fix that. And I don't want to use the landscaping plus because I do like the restrictions that the vanilla gives you. But in this case, it's not really going to work very well. I do want, this is pretty bad right here, so I do want to smooth this out a little. But dang, this is the only other section that can be up here on or this is the only section on this side that can be up here. Well, I do know that this can be pulled back some. But this needs to be pulled out like something fierce. The lines are moving very slowly, but they are. Actually, it might actually make it so that it bends in this way more. Nothing's actually even moving right there. Nope, nothing else is moving right there. Okay. Well, we can smooth these out, though. That'll make the at least over here look a little nicer. And maybe allow me to put some structures in. just pull this effect up the hill. This area looks so terrible because it is so steep, though. So that is just like a straight up. Pull that back a little. Let's have this a little more tamed. Any buildings that go in here are gonna absolutely break it, though. I guarantee that. Right here I might be able to get to look a little nicer because that ridge is just so steep right here as well.
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay indoors.
Oh, that's how you could do the joke. Why do cannibals like weathermen more? Because they're meteorologists. I don't know. It's a work in progress, okay? anywho, I know I didn't want to really be doing this for this city, but this is, like, this section of the city is so bumpy that I just felt like I had to do something to fix it. Well, that's not bad, but we don't need it. Get rid of that. This can get pulled back, and that can get straightened out. Just like that. And this can be pulled out, too. Actually, it's actually going to devolve into just being a little piece right there. So, just like that. Why is this one getting bigger when the others are getting smaller? That's weird. Because I pull all those down and then I go up to this and... Okay, now it's getting smaller. It got bigger for a second, though. Well, I guess that's how it's going to be. So that's fine, though. I'm not sure what to do over here because... It's like none of these are actually getting pulled out that much. Like, right there it did a little. But, like... Maybe it is. Maybe I have to be a little lower on it is why. I gotta go down on it. Anywho, let's fix up this area so that it's not as terrible. It's not as terrabad. And normally something like this would be done in a district that is this hilly, that some of it would try to be leveled out. It's good to know that that's a low point. We can get a thing in there. But yeah, just for preparation for buildings and such, this kind of terraforming would actually happen to some degree. Maybe not as aggressively as this, but to some degree. And I do want as many houses up here as possible because I want to try to get to the next expansion. What is this? Oh, brush. I want it to be just the most powerful ever. Yes. What did that? What added that button? I want to know. I want to know what added that button. Let's go back to that ridge that was taking forever that I wanted to make look nicer. Because I tell you what. Okay, over here. You. I want you to look nicer. Wow, even with the max strength, it's not really moving at all. A little bit here and there, but like up here, it didn't at all. Like up there, not at all. Okay, brush strength. Supreme power be to me. Wow, there was a lot more that could have been done there. Whatever added that button, I want to thank you, because that helps out so much. Anywho, let's get back over here and finish fixing this area. Oh gosh. Let's not do too much with that. I need to actually... Anti that one? No, wait. Is that actually pulling it out? Oh, that is. That's making it more leveled. Okay. So that's good. I wanted that to some degree. Allow that to go down. I probably going to put ground up under that because it just looks... Okay, can't see it from that angle, but it just kind of looks terrible with it hanging like that. That could be a really cool mod, though, is that somebody makes it so that the underpass or the connection point right there actually has like a little... Like, have you ever been under an underpass? It has those little sloped areas underneath that go back to the land for like drainage purposes of water, like to throw it onto the road rather than have it so the ground underneath doesn't degrade. You know what I mean? If somebody made a mod that whenever the terrain under it was this steep, it would actually add something to smooth it out. Or try to, at least. But, oh, that strength increase is so nice. Anywho. Now that we got these little bugger done. Okay, I don't know what that accent is. It's kind of like mixed between Aussie and Southern. So, there we go. I love it all. Heavens to Mercatroy, even. Yeah, that looks really good. Let's actually get back to over here and see if we can't fix up some of these areas. I think these areas are pretty done as is. Okay, now let's look at the zoning. It is still pretty terrible. I think I might actually make most of this just residential. Well, first of all, we need services, though. How am I going to lay this out? Maybe all of this residential and... Wait, first of all, I need this connected to the highway somehow. Or connected to the main roads somehow. And I don't want it to be a point of contention. I could just have slip roads. Like one coming off right there to connect to over here. If that was the case, I would want it... You know what? That is a good idea, but not right there. And I think I'll do another slip road over here as well somehow. I'm not sure how, because this flood wall, but maybe like rotating back. I don't know, or just going up into this. Well, that's actually, the elevation on that's pretty terrible, so actually probably wrapping around to this. I don't know how they would get back on though, from over here. Maybe just from up here, it would actually just go down. Because that is kind of needed first, so. Let's upgrade this to one of these. And I'll actually have it. So, yeah, won't let me pull it off of right there, but right there I should be able to. Space already occupied. Ah, there we go. Yep, I want to bend that way. But I do want it. Actually, if it's gonna just be one lane, I should probably just slope too steep, slope too steep. Oh gosh, it's gonna be terrible, isn't it? It is. See, now the problem though is with that is that I need it to go in the other direction too. Nope, not that one, that one. Oh wow, that's just some janky terraforming right there. Actually, you know what? Let's move it a little. Just up a little bit. Not a terrible lot, but just a little bit. Then can slope too steep. Ah. Okay, you know what? Get rid of that. Well, this is definitely a problem.
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days.
You know what, though? To stay indoors. I has an idea. I has a very, very good idea. Or so I think. I think it's good. It's possible that it could be absolutely terrible, but... Oh, because that out piece. Because I could add just a really easy slip road right there, and that would actually be the best. What if we keep it underground just a little? Because we can pull it out to 90 right there. Eight units, though, I think. No, I really want it to be past that piece right there. Because of that. Because it's going to run into it. Okay. And that's not actual highway, so I don't want it to actually go into... Oh, dang it. To actually go into that. Okay, you know what? We're going to have it come off at the 80 here. At the 80, 7 units back. That way we can have it start coming out right there. 210. So it is pretty good right there. And then basically what we do is we just have slip roads that connect right there and going under the bridge, but not destroying the power line there. And then we swap that directioning, and there we go. We have a slip road for Hilltop Heights. Very good. I like it. It worked out pretty well, other than this right here. Can we have the terrain follow it? Because that'll look much nicer. There we go. Bit of a bumpy exit. Actually, same with you. Just have the terrain follow it. Then let's take the terrain tool with our awesome power. And I can't actually smooth that out very well. Okay, that's fine though. Yeah, so that's our entrance to Hilltop Heights. I like it. I like it a lot because it doesn't actually impede much. And it's a very good just no cross traffic exit. So, of course, it does only get from one direction, which is kind of a problem. Which is kind of a big problem. Because now you're gonna see people using this little road right here a lot. Does that just have a stop sign? That's not even a stop sign. That's a speed sign. Yeah. You're allowed to go 40 in between here. All right. Well, that's not bad. We'll have it like that for now. We'll figure out how to fix it later. Yeah, we'll figure out how to fix it later. Maybe it'll just be a very unique. Maybe I'll have to make a loop-de-loop somewhere over here, or a cut back over here somewhere to be able to get to Hilltop Heights. But right now, that's fine. That's good how it is. Let's start getting some services in. So let's get a big police department. Prison... Police helicopter depot. Because I think we would need a big one to reach all the way down there. Unless we put it more centralized. Yeah, just right there, I guess. That'll work. Fire department. We will put on the other side. We will put a hospital. Oh, wow, really? I hate it when the hospitals are too big. Slope too steep. You know what? Pause it because that thing being irritated is irritating me. And it just doesn't fit anywhere. At least nowhere that is effective. Like, I guess I could go right there. That's fine. We need death care. There's that sides. And we'll put this one just right next to the hospital. So we have some services. Oh, that's right. These roads don't actually snap in the middle. They snap on the sides. I guess that just connect it, but I don't want to just connect it because there's no snapping right there. Then we'll jump sides of the street and just have it come down to the end. Just like that. Now, obviously, that does not get everywhere, although it gets almost everywhere. We'll run it down there, pull it back, and then we'll have some redundancy because, as we saw, the disasters can annihilate the waterways. Just simply there all. Wait, why is what? Why is that? What? Why? Why is? Okay, obviously that snapped to something other than. So is that one? Oh my gosh. No, it's just the hill or something. Okay. So I can't fix that. So it's going to be like that. Pull it up the hill and then connect because redundancy. Same thing over here. Try to get some redundancy in there. And we have electrical actually passing right by it, so it's not going to be too worrisome about that. Yeah, for now, we'll just put a power line. But let's see here. What else do we need? We need a school and a high school at the bare minimum. But I want a book bank and an archive. Because if you're going to do something, yeah, you should just overdo it. Right? Is that the phrase? If you're going to do something, overdo it. Gosh, I don't want that right there, but I... Okay, you know what? Cancel. We're gonna move you to, like, the back road. We're gonna put this big old thing off on this road. Yeah, that looks okay. It's not great, but... The book bank or the archive is going to get flooded. That's almost guaranteed with how this looks. Oh man, even the road kind of cuts down. But yeah, we'll just have park all around that, more or less. Some cheap park, which is actually what my current parks are supposed to be. I'm going to be making more effective ones later, but... Anywho, you need a recycler. That'll get you. And I don't think you're going to produce more trash than what this thing can do. So. We have fire. We have police. We have education. Transportation. Now, this is... Well, actually, it's not that close to that. Maybe they'll have their own tram, too. Either way, though, this needs a roundabout piece over here. So let's... the 45? Can't do 45 any closer. Straight slope. Elevated, and we'll just make the ground come to us. Now see, the problem here is that I cannot go in this direction any further. So I can just connect it like that. That's going to be a really harsh turn, though, that I really don't want to do. Okay, so just as it turns 3... At the 90. I guess that's as far as I can do it in general. Actually, you know what? It was 45, so let's pull it out at 35. Then take you. And then at the 90, slope too steep. What? How is the... I did not pull this out correctly, did I? You delete this. So at the 45, yes, it went down to. It's not supposed to go down any. In fact, I think that went up some. So let's get rid of that and, redo it. Yeah, see, it went, and it's messing with me. Just as it turns to 3 units, we will have it at the 35. Oop, and I did not check to see if that raised or lowered, because that is important. At the 35, that actually goes down 2, which is not desired. And at the 90, then we cut this thing off, and then we rotate. Rotate and rotate. There we go. Now we have another good looking one. Unfortunately, because we are butting up against that, it is kind of doing that and click that before it irritates. We can kind of make it a little nicer though. That made it look a little nicer. There we go. Anywho, so yeah, now we got two really good roundabouts for those, but unfortunately, that is the end of the episode, and I really wanted to finish this today, but unfortunately, and obviously, I can't. But thank you guys for watching, either way. If you enjoyed the episode, please do subscribe if you're not already. And if you have any comments, questions, or suggestions about this game or any others you would like to see, please leave those in the comment section below. Yeah, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching, and have a good one. Goodbye.